Between the blue Pacific Ocean and the ancient Salish Sea, built on sandstone amid the cedars, there's an island long for me. Out the door, down the pathway, follow ravens through the trees until you reach that sandy shoreline. Eagles soaring on the breeze. Rest a while beside the driftwood. Turn your face towards the sky. Kick your shoes off. Breathe the salt air. The only sound the seagulls cry. Down the road, just past the fire hall. Whatever you need, it's all down here. There's a cafe. Stretch of water.